day you hate. The little black boy with no swag who wore his shoes without no lace. But now I'm getting P and getting famous. So you can keep your feet.
Hello.
Much obliged.
That's a good kill.
You saved my life, mister. Here, please take this.
Glad it worked out. Come on. Let's go.
Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. You need help? Mister, you alive?
Oh, fuck. God damn it. Good heavens.
Excuse me?
I said, no, I'm not okay. Do I look like I'm okay?
You look pretty good for a corpse.
Praise be.
Move up, mister. Time to get you to a doctor or an undertaker. Whichever you need once we get to town.
St. Peter, open up them pearly gates. I'm coming home.
Come on, mister. Come on.
Hurry, sir. I'm bleeding like a badly butchered hog.
You'll be fine. Just focus.
You better take the reins. I don't think I'm strong enough.
I'm finished. Done for.
Just sit up straight, will you?
The closest doctor is in Armadillo. What is your name, friend?
John Marston.
Oh, good God! Out of the frying pan into the fire!
Excuse me?
How many outlaws can a man encounter in one day?
You must have me mistaken with somebody else, friend.
The Ballard twins, Walton's gang! I know who you are! They're back! I'm done for! For the love of gods! To Armadillo! Godspeed!
What the hell happened to you?
Bandits! Hoodlums! The scoundrels robbed me blind and left me to die!
I can see that.
Once again, a victim of my own success. They see a man in a well-cut suit and this happens! My God! They've come back and finished me off! Armadillo, friend! What? I knew this wasn't my time. He has a greater purpose for me.
Your delirious are playing dumb, friend.
Fate brought you to my aid. Why else are you helping me?
Look at you. Somebody needed to.
Good Lord! It's those scoundrels once again! No!
You ain't gonna win then!
Come on, don't stop! I'm begging you! We must keep moving!
Armadillo. We made it safe, you'll be happy to know.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. You're a gentleman and a true man of honor.
Coming from you, I doubt that means much, but I appreciate the civility.
I owe you, sir. And I always pay my debts. Jesus! But if I die, I'm sorry for it. If not, I'll be your man for...
Let's get you fixed up first. Then we'll decide what you're my man for.
I won't forget what you did here.
A man's pride can make him do crazy things. Come on!
Ah, since you're here, you want to make yourself useful?
Not particularly.
Listen, son, I know you got a mission. But right now, I need another gun.
Why? What's happening?
We've had this problem for months with this group of bandits who are getting drunk and murdering settlers. Last night, they went to a big place up near Ridgewood.
They burnt the place down, killed the men, burning most of them alive, and raped the women. Women folk then got their throats slit. One of them survived and walked in here this morning.
Anyway... we got a posse gathering up near Ridgewood. Will you ride with us?
All right.
Thank you, John Marston. It's gonna be a bloody job.
Huh. I don't think I know any other kind, sir.
Hey, wait up!
I'm a terrible hunter.
Let's go!
Let's hit the breeze, boys. Parson, I hear you caught up with Mr. West Dickens.
I did. For a man who claims to have found a remedy to all ailments, he was in pretty bad shape.
His tonic has helped a great many people. It's a medical breakthrough from the East, the result of years of research.
If only it could cure him of his diarrhea of the mouth.
I wouldn't be so dismissive of science alone.
He's no more a scientist than I am a priest. But people can spend their hard-earned money however they please.
He's certainly a character, that West Dickens.
I can't understand a goddamn word he's saying.
A more flannel-mouthed Funko artist I've never met.
Look at them vultures circling up ahead.
Might just be a dead critter. Marston, take a look. Eli, you too.
Ain't no survivors here, Marshal. Man, this don't look too good.
Somebody was so busy killing people, they went and dropped their gun. Come on! There, four dead bodies. And the fire's still smoking. Those scumbags must still be around.
Come on! Come on, let's ride. They can't have got too far.
Sons of bitches!
Didn't you once run a gang of outlaws, Marston?
Yeah, but not like that. It wasn't our way. At least it wasn't my way.
Killing and thieving's never right, boy. No matter how you dress it up.
Unless it's ordered by a court of law, you mean? You know as well as I do, Marshal. One way or another, some men gotta die.
This is too quiet. I got a bad feeling about this.
Nobody's in the shed. No one here! Let's go!
There's no good reason for that to be boarded up. Come on, John. Shoot that door open.
Holy sweet mother of mercy.
Please, please don't shoot me. Some bandits came by and took us hostage. They're holed up in the farmhouse. Some of my family is being kept hostage inside.
This has gone far enough. Get into that house and smoke those sons of bitches.
Who's next?
This has gone far enough. Get into that house and smoke those sons of bitches.
I've got my gun.
There, bastard.
Damn you.
Oh, my God.
Rest in peace, my friend.
Stay with me!
This way!
Ain't you a pretty little thing? I'm gonna enjoy this!
Bastard!
You curious?
As soon as you can, make a run for the shed. And keep your head down.
Thank you. I was convinced I was dead.
I'm gonna rip you.
For the love of all that's profane.
This has gone far enough. Get into that house and smoke those sons of bitches.
This is what's happening, partner.
Smell you.
wondering something's fine. No one's got me. I'm gonna have man for breakfast. Give it your best shot.
Where you been? Get up!
I'm gonna put windows in your skull.
All right, let's see.
Eyes are gonna shoot you in the face.
You and me gonna have ourselves some fun. Damn and blast!
There's a deputy waiting for you in the shed out back. Make a run for it when it's clear.
Oh, thank God!
You're gonna be all right. Head for the shed in the back as soon as it looks clear.
They did unspeakable things to me.
Looks all clear, fellas. Let's check up on the farmers.
Chasing him down like wild dogs. I thought you were supposed to protect us, Marshal. You folk ain't men. You ain't nothing. You're just some man on a government payroll taking money that the rest of us have to pay for with our lives.
Yeah.
What is wrong with this country?
Mount up, men. The man that kills the boss of that bunch gets $50.
It ain't about the money, Marshal. These are people's lives. People's homes.
Man up, boy! We gotta get after those bandits! Follow me!
Yeah!
Do you think they might be headed for Fort Mercer, Marshal?
What? Williamson's men?
Maybe! All this sure looks like their handiwork.
Makes sense if we took this road.
Come on, Marshal! This might be our chance!
Yeah.
What's your beef with Williamson anyways, Marston?
Let's just say he's the currency in a complicated transaction.
What the hell you talking about?
Some people I have the displeasure of knowing want him dead.
Why does that involve you?
We used to run in a gang together. He was once like family.
If this is how you treat your family, I'd hate to see what you do to your enemies.
That was a lifetime ago. And bearing in mind, he's left me for dead the last two times I've seen him. I'm about figuring we...
Is that somebody on the cliff?
You just walk away now, John. I didn't kill you before, but I sure as shit will now.
Get yourself down here, Bill. You know you ain't man enough to stop me. You know I don't want to kill you.
But I will.
You always did have a high opinion of yourself, John. Dutch always said you were an arrogant son of a bitch. I guess he was about right. Get him, boys! Everybody, take cover! In that shed!
We'll make our stand here. Stay in cover and watch your head.
Stop that!
Damn you!
From the bottom up.
Clap mouth.
Tell Phil he's a dead man.
He's the end of the line now.
I'll drop 100 fools like you.
Hellfire.
We bring the mic this time.
Get me Williamson.
I'm gonna bed you down like a mad dog.
I'll kill every last one of you.
My God.
It's where it is, buddy. Right here.
What are you doing? Quit. You'll get slaughtered out there.
Are you laughing at me?
Bring me Williamson!
Under law!
God damn it! There's more of them!
None of you are leaving here alive!
Where are they all coming from?
Come on! Can't keep the
Undertaker
away.
Surprise! Goddamn
Raven! Stay with me! You're gonna lose!
Keep together and stay in here! This is the best cover we got!
That's too damn close!
Those farmers.
I've given you enough chances to walk away. Bring me Williamson.
Give yourself damn tenderfoots.
What the? Get ready, boys. Here they come. Nobody leaves this shack.
It's over, friend.
Oh, shit.
Heads up. More of them coming down the hill. Hold it firm, boys.
None of you are leaving here alive.
We'll make our stand here. Stay in cover and watch your heads. Damn you. Get those raping bastards.
You ain't gonna leave here walking, friend! I ain't got no time for nonsense!
We're gonna burn Fort Mercer to the ground!
Shit!
Let's make these bastards pay for what they did to those farmers. Look out! Here comes some more of them bastards!
You're gonna leave this in the
box! Coming at us from all sides!
I ain't lost your fight!
Hellfire!
We ain't never gonna be friends now.
Hey, look what I got here. There's something that you're still breathing. Come here, boy. Come on, Bessie. Give. Oh.
Norman Deke.
Fuck.
Nice to see you again, buddy. Thanks for your help, John. Norman here is going to help us get to Bill. Ain't you, Norman?
Thank you, Mr. Deke. Mighty kind.
Fuck you!
Hog time. Let's get him to jail.